U.S. Marines are trying out the latest in land and water machines, the amphibian tank, a mechanical monster that can go wet or dry with equal ease. Normally, these tanks would take a zigzag course, but today they're just getting a stiff workout. The amphibian tank has arrived.